I told you I have all those kids, and I have 4 sons and 1 daughter. Her name is Megan, the daughter. She's 16, she got her license. And she goes to the same high school that I went to, and all her brothers went to. My sister-in-law works at the office, you know. Strangely enough, some of the teachers are the same, which I can't figure out how that happened. Honest to God, some of the teachers are the same. So she came home one day. Megan has grand plans, by the way. She knows what's going to happen in her life. She has a map. She has a plan. She has a formula. And now that she has her license, you know, she's just one step closer to the future, you know. And she comes home one day and she's like, man, that B2 hallway is killing me. And that's the main hallway in beautiful Stoughton, Massachusetts, Stoughton High School. And I said, what's wrong with the B2 hallway? And she's like, it's just so long, and there's so many people in that hallway. I'm like, well, those are all the other kids getting to their classes too. She's like, I know. But they are in her way. She's on a path. She has plans. So I wrote her a song one day, and that song is called Till You're Grown. Well, smoking won't seem so cool, a little white church won't feel so big, this town won't look so small, as soon as you ain't still a kid. That high school hall won't be so long, you won't want to get down, it's so fast. Working a Saturday won't kill you, and Friday night won't be all you had. You'll understand when you're older and get out there on your own. How time really flies, it ain't fair. You don't see it.
Just can't see it when you're young.